Here is a video of the fluorescent lights in my room. There are three F32 T8 bulbs there, and they're being started by a programmed start electronic ballast. And if you do it again, it pretty much just looks like instant start, but well, that's it.